By the way, good thing that climate change isn't real, or the 116 degree temperatures for more than the last 3 days in a row in the Pacific Northwest might be a worry, but it's not. It is so hot in Oregon.
How hot is it?
Residents are smoking pot by just throwing it on the sidewalk.